we need energy to carry out different physical activities in our day-to-day life, right? So we require carbohydrates more. In large quantities, we require carbohydrates, okay? So carbohydrates are energy-giving foods. The items, the food items rich in carbohydrates are known as energy-giving foods. The food items rich in carbohydrates are known as energy giving foods. So carbohydrates are energy giving food, children. Carbohydrates are energy giving food. This is very important. Carbohydrates are energy giving food because carbohydrates gives us energy to do our day-to-day life physical activities. Okay? Now, there are two types of carbohydrates present in different food items. Okay? So, we will see that. Now, two types of carbohydrates are, one is sugar carbohydrate and the other one is starch carbohydrate. Now sugar carbohydrate we get it from the food. For example, jaggery means good. We get sugar carbohydrates from jaggery, children. Then the next is sugar. We get sugar carbohydrates from sugar and also honey. We get sugar carbohydrates from honey. If you consume honey, you will get sugar carbohydrates. Now we will see the example of starch carbohydrates. In the starch carbohydrates, for example, potato, pastas, rice. These all are examples of starch carbohydrates. If you eat this, you will get starch carbohydrates, children. Okay? So, there are two types of carbohydrates present in different types of food. Sugar carbohydrates and starch carbohydrates. So, we will write the examples, children, now. Sugar. Taste it sweet, right? Sugar. Like honey. Jaggery. Etc. Mango, apple, etc. If you eat, you will get sugar carbohydrate. Starch, the examples are rice, pasta, potato, etc. Okay? Now we will see one PowerPoint presentation. I will show you in our next video. Okay?